Today we're going to be doing a yoga video.
Yoga challenge, and if you're wondering who we are,
Vega and
Daddy.
And we heard that you guys are watching us, and we are so excited.
And we have a little special guest if she comes in.
Yeah, let me go get her.
Okay, I'm just thinking. So, the yoga challenge is basically just yoga poses. Unless you're doing a different kind of yoga challenge. Is she coming yet? Gotta get rid of you. Those are the fiercies. I told Vadia that. These guys are the fiercies. Either the fiercies or the fabs. Comment down below which one you might want to be.
She won't come. Anyways,
I told him to comment down below if they want to be to pick either fierces or fabs.
Or
if you're a boy, you can pick the boy fan nicknames down below in the comments.
Oh, yeah.
Speak louder.
Oh, wait. How about instead of, well, they can vote for that stuff, and they also can make up their own. Yeah. And the most likes on their comments, we will pick them.
Yeah.
How about that?
Or you leave all your comments down below, you will get, like, a bucket or something, and, like,
we'll draw
write
them.
Down.
Yeah, we'll draw. But we'll do a video on that.
Like, but it can't be something inappropriate. It has to be something that we would like.
Yeah, not inappropriate.
And not everybody would like.
Anyway, so let's get on with our video and do the yoga stuff.
Okay. Now, if you don't have a friend with you today, you can do this by yourself too. Just stick out your leg. Stick out your leg and put your... If you do have a friend,
this is perfect for you.
It's confusing.
Now, downward dog, and then more like downward dog. I did that wrong. I didn't do it.
Back up.
I jumped on my stomach.
Back down.
Back up.
Back down.
I'll do the example from the side.
Okay, now Superman.
I doubt you guys have heard of this, but if you have, leave it in the comments. Okay, what you're gonna do is stick your arms out. Stick your arms out like this. And when I say up, you do it from the side, Maddie.
When I say up, you're going to go up
and lift up your legs
until I say down.
Down.
And then we basically fall on our faces.
Yeah. And so basically, my friend here, she's like, this is what to do with a face plant you like.
What the?
Ow.
Okay, anyway. Up. Down. Okay. So, you know anything else?
No.
Okay. The tuck. We can do the tuck. Then, if you can, you don't have to. If you can't, just do this. If you can, you're going to do a backflip.
This makes it stay.
Anyway, so we're gonna catch up with each other. Okay, Maddie, do you have anything to tell them?
Daddy, they have the name contest.
Yes.
I thought that was going to have any of we've tried this video so many times.
Twice.
That is a lot.
What?
So, Tuesday, last Tuesday, was my birthday.
Yesterday was a birthday party.
Yes. So, you had a chance to see us.
But you didn't. But you didn't.
And I will show you one of my presents.
Bragger. Oh, I got my braces off and I got to brag to her because I got my braces off the day before her birthday.
Because I'm American. And then... What the heck?
Oh, listen.
That's from the beach last year.
Okay, anyway. So, anything else?
Phone's not empty.
Anything else?
Oh. Later, I might be filming in the beach.
Oh yeah, you might get to see me in the beach because I'm going to the beach next week.
Next week?
Yeah.
Oh.
What? Right there. Oh, okay. I'm not going to be at school. I don't know. I just did that. What?
Maybe I'll.
Oh, we have another special guest.
Lightback. Wait, do people call her Lightback? Our special guest is Duke the dog!
And this is relationship. I know. It's
our special guest.
Say, what are you gonna pick tomorrow?
Say,
oh, fabulous of you. She said, pick fabulous of yours. She said, pick fierce.
She's on Team Fierce.
That's me.
And what are you? What team are you?
Fabulous or fierce? Tell us in the comments. Mm-hmm. I think this has been a long enough episode.
So,
wait, come on.
Say peace out.
Wait, say peace out,
Girl Scout.
Peace out, Girl Scout.
Peace out.
Peace out. Peace out. Peace out.